Hi friends, welcome to Tech Trends. In this video, we can see how to do a face detection using ESP32 camera module. Let's get started. The components required for this experiment are ESP32 CAM module from AI Thinker, also a camera. This camera you will get along with this camera module, an FTDI converter, connecting wires and connecting cable. First, connect this camera in the camera board. So here you have a clip. Just open this clip and this should come at the bottom. Insert this camera here and close this pin. Now we connect the camera with the ESP32 board. Now we need to do the connection of camera module with the FTDI converter. So here we need to do four connections. First, connect the ground pin with the ground pin in the FTDI converter, and connect the pin UOT with the pin RX in the FTDI converter, and connect the pin UOR with the pin TX in the FTDI converter, and connect this 5 volt with the 5 volt in the FTDI converter. Now let's see the connection. And one more connection we need to do. Here you can see the pin GPIO0 and the ground. We need to connect these two pins together to make the board in the flash mode. This is our connection. Now connect the FTDI converter with the laptop and open Arduino IDE. Then go to File and select Preferences. Then select the option under Boards Manager URL. Here we need to enter this URL to download the ESP32 board. Press Enter here and paste this URL. Now click OK and again click OK from here. Now go to Tools, select Board and select Boards Manager. Here enter ESP32 and select this and install this ESP32. Now we installed the board and click close. Now go to Tools and select the board from this option. Here we need to select ESP32 Arduino and ESP32 Groover module. Now we can find the source code from File, Examples. Under ESP32, we can see Camera and Camera Web Server. So this is our program. Here we need to select the camera module. So our module is Camera Model AI Thinker. So we need to comment this line and we need to uncomment this line. And then we need to enter the Wi-Fi username and Wi-Fi password here. Now we can upload the program to the ESP32 board. Before upload, we need to make sure the options are selected correctly. So the board should be ESP32 Groover module and the upload speed should be 115200 and the flash frequency should be 40 MHz and flash mode is QI0 and partition scheme must be huge APP. This option we need to select. Also, make sure the port is selected. Now click this arrow button and upload the program. Now the program is uploaded.
Now once we upload the program to the board, we need to remove this connection. The connection from GPIO0 to the ground.
Once we remove the connections of GPIO0 to the ground, then open the serial monitor from the Arduino IDE and click the reset button from the ESP32 camera module. Now here we got an IP address. So if you open this IP address in the browser, we can see the output.
Now open the IP address in the browser and click start stream. Now you can see the video streaming on the web browser. We can also adjust the resolution from the options provided on the left side so that we can see the video in the full screen. Please like this video and subscribe to TechTrends channel. If you have any clarification, please post in the comments. Please see the description for the source code. Thank you.